I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy named Jarvis Davis here.
And his girl Ashley.
And we is about to react to this. So let's get it. Let's go. Really good. Good quality. Bro, this quality looks just right. Uh-oh. Man, the quality looks just right, huh? Mm-hmm. They not saying a damn thing, bro. I had to share this video with her, man. I had to. Look at Anakin, man. Wow. Man, they going to war.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Like they're shot.
Damn.
Oh, wow.
Oh, by the way, I think you'll be needing this.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Cody. Now let's get a move on. We've got a battle to win here.
Let's go. Gone.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Why do you talk like that?
Execute order 66.
66? Serious. Everything's just changed at this moment.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Position.
Oh, my God. He got shot into him.
Yo.
He died.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry, y'all. I had to laugh at it.
Oh, wow. Ooh-wee. Oh,
I killed. And they still blasting her, bro. Like, what the heck is that?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, little fella.
Yoda, man. He senses it. He's looking like, what they blasting at, bro? What the hell? Oh my God, bro. You feeling okay about this scene?
Yeah, I'm feeling okay about it, baby.
All right.
Yeah, look at me too.
Bro, this is making me feel so sad right now.
I'm so comfortable, bro. I'm feeling sad with me. It's awesome, but can't see it go.
That whole battle scene just changed.
Yeah. It was good. Oh, he fight. He got him.
Yoda don't play, bro.
He showed up.
He do not freaking play, bro. He doesn't play.
Catch a little friend with him.
Chewbacca.
Yeah, Chewbacca.
Bro, this, man, This is cold. This is cold for real.
It is cold blooded. But it seems.
There are too many of them. What are we going to do?
Bro, that is.
It was off the chain.
Bro, that's messed up, man. Like,
it is. I'm like.
Oh my god.
As I seen the whole scene, I was getting
Anakin looked at the kids, bro? Yeah. Like, he didn't care anymore.
He wanted to kill them or something.
Like, bro, it was. Man.
He just don't care. But he seemed like he'll kill little boy.
Like, that part, I reacted to this before, y'all. Y'all already know, but I had to share it with her, you know what I'm saying? It's just that part right there, how he looked at the kids, it was just like, man, this is crazy.
Yeah.
So, I'm out of words right now. I don't know what to say. Just leave a comment.
Look, put it like this. The whole scene, it's a little sad right now, bro. Because the dude tried to kill the little boy. He had the sword in his hand like he's about to do something. So he really didn't care about it. I mean, you know, he just felt like he wanted to do it anyway. So, get back at us. Coming on us.
Yeah, I don't got nothing to say, y'all.
Leave it coming.
I'm out. Peace.